subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Supplementary exams and compartment exams are in the very near future. So most of the students who failed in their previous mains exams, they will be really worried and they will not understand how to pass in compartment or supplementary exams. If you are the student who really wanted to pass in supplementary or compartment exams, this video is exclusively for you. This video is going to give you complete information on how to pass and how to qualify this exam very easily. So if you follow the basic tips and instructions which I am giving you, you can easily pass any compartment and supplementary exams. Okay. Now let's begin this video without any delay. It's important main tip to pass exam, to pass comp, supplementary or compartment exam is, concentrate on most important topics. Okay. Sure, in the main exam you didn't concentrate on important topics, that's why you just missed that exam. So no worries, now concentrate completely on important topics. Okay, because if you concentrate on important topics, you are surely going to get more than 70% of marks. Okay, just if you concentrate on important topics, note down my point. Okay, these topics has high priority, that's why they are called important topics. 70 to 80% of the questions will be coming from these important topics only. So subject wise concentrate on important topics. Okay, next important thing is learn from mistakes. Learn from mistakes in the sense, what are the mistakes, whatever mistakes you have made in your main exam, try not to repeat those mistakes. Okay, so you clearly know what are the mistakes you have done in your previous exams, in your previous exam times. So make sure you learn from those mistakes and don't repeat those mistakes. Okay, and next important thing is handwriting. Handwriting, students, trust me, handwriting can make you easily pass. Trust me, handwriting is one of the reason why most of the students are failing. For example, let's think there are two people, A and B. Both have same knowledge. Both have same knowledge. But A's handwriting is good. B had bad handwriting. Though they have same knowledge, A is going to get more marks and B is going to get less marks. Okay, so this is the importance of handwriting. Handwriting is really important, especially in your main exams. Okay, so next important thing is read from previous question papers. Okay, at least for last 4 to 5 years previous, at least go through last 4 to 5 years previous year's questions paper. Okay, because these question paper, from these question papers most of the questions will be repeating. So next tip is attempt all the questions. For example, think in your exam question paper there are 20 questions. Okay, so out of 20 questions, attempt maximum how many ever questions you know, whatever questions you know, attempt them. Okay, so and main important tip is whatever questions you know very well, whatever questions you know very well, attempt them first. So whenever the examiner, the paper corrector, whenever he corrects your paper, after reading first 4 to 5 questions, he'll come to a conclusion. He'll think, okay, by that only he will understand whether you know the concept or not. So whatever questions you know, first attempt them first. Most of the students, if they don't know a question, they will leave it. Don't do like that. That is a big mistake. See, if you don't know the question also, try to remember the concept or try to write down the concept which is at least relevant to the asked question. Okay, Write something related to the question or concept, but don't leave any question. Okay, attempt all the questions. You can easily pass if you do so. Okay, so next important thing is presentation matters. What does this mean? Don't see if your students won't even draw the lines. Don't do such kind of things. Presentation really matters. Okay, coming to max. See, coming to mathematics, if there is any formula related to the question, write down the formula and draw a box around it so that that formula will be highlighted and you'll get bonus marks. And coming to science subjects like biology, use neatly sharpened pencil to draw diagrams and to mention those labeled parts. Okay, and if this is your answer sheet, before starting exam, draw border lines. Okay, and after each and every question, make sure you draw at least one line. Okay, presentation is really important and you can easily pass if you learn few presentation skills. Okay, so next is clear all your doubts. Okay, whenever you are learning something or whenever you are trying to read some question, if you get any doubt, make sure you clear the concepts and doubts very immediately. Okay, don't carry the doubt to next day. Clear all your doubts immediately on the same day. Okay, it might be either your teacher or your friend or your brother, sister, anybody else, but make sure you clear all your doubts. Okay, next important thing is, students, you need to be confident. It's fine if you fail exam. It's okay. You can surely pass in your supplementary compartment exams if you work hard. So stop thinking about past. Past is not in our hands, but present and future are in our hands. So just be confident and stay positive. Be sure and you can really rock this exam and you can easily pass this exam. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.